Hey guys, you're watching Skuff TV. Today we're getting quick and dirty with the guys from Yes Snowboards as they go backcountry in Whistler. They hit some big lines, some even bigger cliffs, and definitely get you frothed up to wax up those sticks and check the internet for cheap flights to the nearest snowfield.
I've been here once before. We're up at Callahan, and it's a pretty sick zone, but it's really fucking takes a long time to get here. Burn probably a tank and a half of gas for a day, and running on no energy. It's been a long day, but it's been fun. We hit a step down, and there's some spines and shit up in here that we're gonna look at, and maybe try to get some more footage. I don't know the reason, because of the Olympics, probably because of the ski jumping setup that they built. I think that blocked the parking spot for it, so they don't let you park there anymore, so you can't really access it from there, so you gotta go around from Brandywine, and it's like 2 hours to get here. It's a long trail.